keep our eyes open.
Looking for a deal?
Let us get...
Looking for a deal?
Let us get down.
Have you returned, old one?
I cannot resist a good fight! Welcome, wanderer, to the home of Danny the Dead One. To my shame, I can't offer better hospitality. My enemy got here first.
I am not that, wanderer. I'm but a simple traveler.
Save it, Javi. I get around. At least, I used to before Durf took over my foundry, locked up my men, and cut down my ropes.
Ropes?
When I ran the foundry, I had rope lines strung all over Duckerland. That's how I moved parts so quickly, see? Ropes.
Sounds like quite an operation. Like you were building an army.
I could supply 100 armies. But what does that matter now that Durf and his paid muspels have taken everything?
Are any of these rope lines of yours still usable?
Not many. But if someone were to free my men, we could string them back up. Get you across Duckerland in no time.
Seems like a reasonable bargain. Where are your men imprisoned?
Locked inside the foundry. There are two sets of keys, each carried by a muspel.
So, if I retrieve the keys from the muspels and free your men, you will repair the rope lines.
If you free my crew, I'll take back the foundry and, by Durin, we'll tie more knots than the Nornir!
I can free Danny's dwarves.
my lead!
Looking for a deal?
Let us get...
Looking for a deal.
I'm not in a... Another thief. Another opportunity.
Looking for a deal.
Let us get down.
One of Hell's foul experiments gone awry. What shameful crime could have earned so twisted a fate?
It's not the Nornir, but you and that bitch Brynhild who made me thus. Have you betrayed so many gods, Oathbreaker, that you no longer recognize their king?
Yongunan, why has Hell raised you as this? Grotesque monstrosity.
I rebuilt myself from abandoned appendages and discarded flesh. A labor of loathing, fueled by vengeance and driven by hate.
Thank you.
Ether has had his revenge.
But at what price? Behind your monsters, daughter of Loki. If you were here, I would tear you.
No need to grab your weapon, husband. It is not that kind of visit. We need to talk about Baldur.
How honorable. Seems your oath does not stop you from complaining to your mother. So, this troll tosser told you about Baldur, did he? Or have you been spying on me through your mirrors and pools?
I need neither Thor nor magic. You are on the edge of Niflheim and look like shit. Of course this is about Baldur. Jotun are talking with Muspels. Tyr thinks they will move on Asgard together.
Tyr will know what to do. He was warlord once.
He will take that title again if you are not careful.
What care I for titles? Or Jotun or Muspel? I saw Baldur's body. His light snuffed out. How can I see that same light seated on Hel's dark throne and not take action?
You saw him on Hel's throne? I did not know you had reached her castle.
No. I did not think I had. I could not remember. Perhaps it was a vision.
You are many things, Lord of Lords, but a seer you are not.
Oh, his wits are curdled. We should take him home.
I sense a mystery not easily untangled. Asgard will not fall today. I'll stay and learn more before passing judgment.
Thank you for believing in me.
I shall believe what I see. Thank the fates for gifting me patience.
Enjoy the fight, Father.
Oh, hellish fog clouds my vision.